After 2 weeks of intense negotiations, there's still no agreement on the implementation of the Paris rules. The differences between the several blocs are simply too big. The negotiations are expected to, well, last into the night and maybe even till Saturday. And if, and that's a big if there's an agreement, it will be a much watered-down version of what most of the countries hoped to achieve only 2 weeks ago. The countries are still not agreeing on what to do about it, and the stakes are really, really high.
Right now, this is what's going on. The presidency is meeting various groups to try to gauge the general sentiment, what people want to see definitely inside the text, and they will come back eventually with another text.
These small island states in the Pacific Ocean and Indian Ocean, they have been very present these 2 weeks in Poland to ask attention for their problems, because to them climate change is not only a problem, it is a real threat to their existence. They could disappear actually due to the rising sea level. So they have been very present here. They're not happy about the concept draft agreement. So if they veto tonight or maybe tomorrow, that means that there will be no agreement. And then I think we can conclude that this summit has been a failure.